This is good.
Got me some red rice, some barbecue ribs, and some potato salad. What's up, guys? I'm back with another video.
How many events have you all been on? And there was only one pan of red rice. Okay, and it was gone real fast.
Let me know by leaving a comment down below. I would love to hear from you.
I decided I would do a how-to video for someone like me that really loves red rice.
So, girl, I fried my bacon to a crisp. I removed it from the bacon fat and set it aside. I didn't show this step, but I poured the bacon fat out. And then I went and got a box of smoked sausages and pulled the thin layer of skin off of every last one of them and then chopped them up. And then I let it cook until it shrunk in size. And then I removed the sausages from the pot. So I have a little bit of bacon fat left in the pot. And to that, I'm going to add my onions, my green peppers, red pepper, celery, so you know the vegetables cooked until they were softened. So, hunty, I threw the bacon and sausage in the pot with the vegetables, gave it a good stir, and poured in 2 cups of rice. Then next, I added my 3 tomatoes, tomato paste, Rotel diced tomatoes, and tomato sauce. Okay, and then I hit it with some Tabasco sauce. 3 shots, maybe a little more. Okay, so to balance out these flavors, I added 2 tablespoons of sugar. Next, I'm going to add 2 cups of water, or is it 2.5 cups of water. And then I'm going to give it a good stir and place it in a baking pan. Then I'm going to put aluminum foil over the top, put it in the oven, and let it bake. After 45 minutes, you have a delicious pan of red rice. So what made red rice delicious? You get just the right amount of heat. So it's a tangy, sweet, smoky flavor.
When I think of red rice.
Honey is just good. It's just good.